coming to that.
So write down the capacity. The capacity of the equivalent capacitance increases if they are connected in parallel. Okay, you can see that potential is V only. What you have applied is V, but charges stored are Q1 plus Q2 plus Q3. More amount of charge is stored for the same potential. Right? Okay, acha, the SI unit of capacitance is farad. F-A-R-A-D. Farad, from Faraday. Farad. Understood? It's farad. Now then, since you have asked it, here is a numerical. All of you understood this, right? No doubt over here? Nothing? Understood? Okay. Now, let's start solving numericals on the capacitors. Okay? We have done a lot of theory. Let us solve some numericals. Write down. Find out the area of the parallel plate capacitor. Find out the area of the parallel plate capacitor of 1 farad capacitance. The distance between the plate is given as 1 meters. 1 meter is a big distance, but still. Okay, find the area of the plate which has 1 farad capacitance. Distance between the plate is 1 meters. Let's take a small break now.